Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam prohibited, then hadith goes like the previous one. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3886.